Yeah, 9.1, 9.1. Everybody else now, inspect the deck. This is from his album Uncontrolled Substance. This is called Hyperdermix. Third verse was RZA Germain, was it? See?
Yeah.
Fuck.
The bare facts make them take flight like Air Max. Hyperdermic rap, share it and you both have tracks. Dope man, supply fire to wax. Push your wigs back, hit you like a tall cat, make you relapse. Never before have you ever heard this level of roar. My metaphors touch damn like
listen
the hammer of
that.
Thor. Knee deep into the wall,
that is
sirens
tight.
And gats roar. Living like raging bull, life's the matador. I saw above the law, branded illegal. They still watch my door, cause I'm power to the people. Sharp as an eagle claw, certified lethal. Keanu Reeves can't match the speed I exceed to. Crash the party, make them jump like Knievel. I take cash in advance and blast. Last off on retrieval.
See when RZA takes it off a bit and Master Killa increases it a bit, they sound similar.
Dropping wisdom for my niggas locked in prison. For those in the streets, rocking in your system. Once resting in peace, in my heart you're living. Representing all those who ain't got a pot to piss in. Went from small timer to a top position. I'm not kidding, so what? Radio's not mixing. While shots licking niggas on my block, listen. To the uncontrolled, mentally hold you, POW. Coming through, up to no good. Ain't no love for you, chameleons. Play the wrong side of the fence. Switching like Clark Kent when the drama commenced. Ladies and gents, my poetry's beyond intense. Find me in the trench while you hold your spot on the bench. Best invest in me. Favored heavily, iron has addressed me as your excellency. Successfully defending my belt with first rounders. With close friends, get treated the same as out of towners.
Inspector Deck has lots of solo tracks too.
Jurassic in size, I rise above the norm. Urban icon, riding on the eye of the storm. Better informed, fast like memories and all. Ducking bombs on the rendezvous with Miss Saigon. Calm assassin, showing my face so they can know. When on Beat Street, I paint a picture like Waymo. On the lay low, making dough, aiming the blow. Got a way to go, so I'm just taking it slow. From the shower burrow, throwing a thoroughbred flow. Echoing from the ghetto, throughout the metro. About to let it go, give me some room to elbow. Watch bitches stick to a nigga like Velcro. Yo, the plan is to grab what I can within my reach. Expand like the crystal white sands that fill a beach. With my hand on the piece, one eye is on the beast. Through the rhyme I teach, history class and move the mass.
Love the horns, the subtle horns in the background there. Trumpets, I guess.
I can't, won't, don't stop, rockin' to the rhythm. Dropping wisdom for my niggas locked in prison. For those in the streets, rockin' in your system. Once resting in peace, in my heart you're living. Living, I can't, won't, don't stop, rockin' to the rhythm. Dropping wisdom for my niggas locked in prison. For those in the streets, rockin' in your system. Once resting in peace, in my heart you're living. Living.
Short little verses with a little interludes between them. Also kind of has like an outro kind of vibe. Those horns are so subtle and so relaxing. Like I could put this on my headphones and fall asleep. I was still aggressive, don't get me wrong. But it's just so smooth and mixed so perfectly. Not my song of the night, but one of my favorite songs off of Uncontrolled Substance for sure. I like how he broke up the verse into smaller segments and let the beat ride a little bit. Like I said, it gave a real outro feel to it. Like, this is track 13 from this album, or 14. Is this 14? Yeah, this is track 14. Check out the album Gravedigga, 6 feet deep. It has RZA's iconic vocals. Yes, I love Gravediggas. I love I love horrorcore in general, and they're kind of like the backbone of horrorcore. Like, that's their thing. I love it. I love Gravediggas, dude. They're fucking sick as hell. I'm going to give that a solid 8.7. And next, guys, we got Old Dirty. By the way, I'm not going to do the rest of these tracks. My kids got to go to school early in the morning, and it's almost midnight out here on the West Coast. I'm going to finish off these mixtapes, maybe not tomorrow because we got the podcast. maybe Wednesday night or something. I'll do these. But yeah, that's a solid 9.2. And this is Old Dirty Bastard.